Get 1.2 hours of extra sleep to boost your weight loss plan, study says. Sleeping is key to good health and great moods. But did you know that getting extra sleep during the night can help you manage your weight? A new study showed that slightly increasing sleep every night could reduce your daily calorie intake. This should motivate those who want to lose weight to get adequate quality sleep every night. According to Harvard Medical School, scientists have gone to great lengths to fully understand sleep's benefits. Although we don't know everything yet, we know what it feels like without enough sleep. It feels terrible. Your mood, appetite, and overall performance during the day aren't at their best. But when you get that good night's rest, you seem to feel you can do almost anything. For the brain, quality sleep is critical for excellent learning and memory. Sleep alone can influence how you do your next task, how long you can do your tasks, and how well you decide for these tasks. Just imagine being sleep deprived and going to work and trying to accomplish a million things perfectly. If you don't sleep well, paying attention during meetings or lectures, understanding instructions, and concentrating on the tasks at hand are very challenging. Yet if you're a lucky person who sleeps well every night, doing any of these can be a breeze. At the University of Chicago, researchers offered another benefit of sleep for people. They suggested getting extra sleep hours during the night could optimize weight loss. Published in the JAMA International Medicine, the findings demonstrated how good sleep habits may help weight loss over time. Our findings suggest that getting sufficient sleep could be a game changer in our battle with the obesity epidemic as a society, study author Dr. Esra Tasali told Healthline. The study recruited 80 adults who were overweight and habitually slept for less than 6.5 hours per night. They were assigned randomly to two groups and received wearable devices to track their sleep. One group had the customized sleep hours of 8.5 per night, while the other maintained their usual 6.5 hours. Diet and exercise routines weren't urged to be changed. In just 2 weeks, those who slept for 8.5 hours per night had a reduced calorie intake of 270 kilocalories per day on average, compared to those who only slept 6.5 hours or less. If you scale that for 3 years, that would be a loss of 26 pounds. Lack of sleep encourages weight gain because it decreases the hormone leptin, which is responsible for appetite control, while cortisol rises and motivates you to eat, among other things. How are you sleeping lately? When was the last time you had a good night's rest? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.